students, welcome back to our class. In this class today we have to solve 21 important MCQ questions from history first chapter, advent of Europeans to India. Okay, let's start. The first question is, which place was called as the gateway of European trade? Constantinople, Spain, Portugal, Italy. The right answer, Constantinople. Who was the first viceroy of Portuguese in India? The Francisco de Almeida, Vasco da Gama, Alfonso de Albuquerque, Robert Clive. The right answer is Francisco de Almeida. Who discovered sea route to India? Vasco da Gama, Francisco de Almeida, Lord Wellesley, Hector Munro. The right answer is Vasco da Gama. Then, who was captured the city of Constantinople in 1453? The Ottoman Turks, Italians, Arabs, Romans. Answer is the Ottoman Turks. Who was captured Goa from the Sultan of Bijapur in 1510? Farrukhsia, Alfonso de Albuquerque, Sir Eyrecourt, then Robert Clive. Answer is Alfonso de Albuquerque. Who was considered as the real founder of Portuguese Empire in India? Vasco da Gama, Alfonso de Albuquerque, Francisco de Almeida, Charles II. Answer is Alfonso de Albuquerque. Who was implemented Blue Water Policy? Robert Clive, Francisco de Almeida, Lord Cornwallis, Lord Macaulay. Answer is Francisco de Almeida. When was established United East India Company? 1619, 1602, 1664, 1600. Answer is 1602. Who was introduced the dual government policy in Bengal province? Robert Clive, Dupleix, William Bentinck, Lord Dalhousie. Answer is Robert Clive. Where was the British established St. George Fort? Madras, Bombay, Calcutta, West Bengal. Answer is Madras. When the French East India Company was established? 1619, 1602, 1664, 1600. Answer is 1664. Who were the first to re-establish trade between India and Europe? The Portuguese, the British, the Dutch, the French. Answer is the Portuguese. When the East India Company was established? 1619, 1602, 1664, 1600. The answer is 1600. Who issued a royal permission to British to establish their first warehouse or factory at Surat? Jahangir, Ranjit Singh, Siraj-ud-Daula, Farrukhsia. Answer is Jahangir. Who were the first to arrive in India for trade? The Portuguese, the British, the Dutch, the French. Answer is the Portuguese. Who was the viceroy of James I to visit the court of Jahangir? Sir Thomas Rowe, Charles II, Queen Elizabeth, Warren Hastings. Answer is Sir Thomas Rowe. Where did the French set up their first trading center in India? Surat, Machilipatnam, Maher, Chandranagur. Answer is Surat. Which country had established its trade monopoly over European countries? Italy, Spain, Portugal, Rome. Answer is Italy. Who granted the Diwani rights over Bengal to the British? Mir Qasim, Shah Alam II, Mir Jafar, Shuja-ud-Daula. Answer is Shah Alam II. The capital of French in India was Goa, Calcutta, Pondicherry, Surat. Answer is Pondicherry. Who granted royal charter authorizing East India Company to trade with Eastern countries? Robert Clive, Lord Cornwallis, Queen Elizabeth, Dupleix. Answer is Queen Elizabeth. Okay students, we will continue our classes with the new topic. Till then, take care.